What's this about? You okay?
I need you to sign a cell ticket for a client.
Man, screw Greg. Let's go deal with this prick
wait,
get it over.
Chris, wait.
I got arrested last night.
What?
The FBI arrested me.
The FBI? Why would the FBI arrest you?
Because of my involvement in the firm.
What do you mean, your involvement with the firm? What does that mean?
Come on, Chris, you know what that means.
No, I don't know what that means. What does that mean? What did you tell them?
Hey, they knew everything, all right? They had photographs, they had tape-recorded conversations, they even brought my father in, you know? Chris, there was nothing I could do.
What did you do?
Chris, the FBI is gonna raid this place in 20 minutes.
What are you talking about? Fuck,
hey,
Seth.
Hey, I have been asking you for months what is going on around here, and you told me to shut up and get ready to be a millionaire?
Yeah, that's right. Shut the fuck up. That's all you had to do. Don't you learn anything?
Yeah, I learned how to screw people out of their money. Henry Bernard. He lost his life savings. He's not some whale. He's just a poor schlub, and I took him. I did everything that JT told me to do. I made up his mind for him.
What do you want me to tell you, Seth? That's what we do here.
We lie. We're liars.
Seth, there's... Who are they coming for?
They're coming for everyone.
Jeez.
They're coming for everything.
You know how hard I worked?
Chris, you can't think about that. Right now is what you gotta think about. What are you gonna do for the next 15 minutes? Because they're gonna come in here and they're gonna make sure that we never trade another share of stock again. But we can do something.
What's that?
Henry, my client. I need a senior broker to sign a sell ticket so he can take his shares, dump them on the open market, and make his money back. Come on, Chris, what is the difference? Do one thing right. Just sign it. Please. Thank you, Chris. I'm sorry.